News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
On this Wednesday evening, there are scattered clouds out there, but they're likely to dissipate, dry up during the next several hours. Exception will be up in the mountains where the clouds will persist through the overnight. Meanwhile, mainly clear skies expected in Portland. The wind is going to ease as well. Sunshine expected tomorrow pretty much from start to finish. A couple of fair weather clouds will mix in. Temperatures will climb into the lower 50s. And once again, that northwest wind is going to be quite gusty, up over 25 miles per hour. Freiburg at 53 tomorrow afternoon. Weekend starts off with sunshine, Saturday being the better of the two weekend days. Looking at clouds on the increase Sunday with a storm system backing in. Sunday's high near 50. So scattered clouds tonight, but mainly clear during the overnight, 30 to 35. A mostly sunny, breezy, dry day tomorrow. Highs will be in the 50s. Friday looks good. Saturday looking just as nice. Partly sunny skies on Sunday.